For today's video, we want to talk about a topic that's been in the news recently, known as Legionnaires' disease. This is a severe form of pneumonia that's caused by the bacteria Legionella pneumophila. It grows in stagnant, warm water, and it infects individuals when that water becomes aerosolized, going directly to our lungs and a specific cell in our lungs known as alveolar macrophages. The symptoms of this condition are high fever, dry cough, shortness of breath, and chest pain. Testing for the condition can happen through a urine test, a PCR test or standard molecular test, as well as X-ray imaging of the lungs themselves. Treatment for the condition involves antibiotics, and there is a primary round, and if those don't work, there are secondary antibiotics that can be given, as well as just supportive care, which involves providing oxygen or fluids to the patient. Now, the most recent outbreak of this disease occurred in Harlem this past summer, or the summer of 2025, where there were more than 100 infections and 6 deaths, and that was caused to untreated rainwater that warmed in the sun. So as this progresses, we'll be sure to give you more information and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.